Hey guys, in today's video, we're gonna turn this log into an owl.